a little in-house fashion show for you today. So we've got this incredible group of women who understand the power of inspiring other people through just being themselves. And you know what we do at Skirt Sports? We create product that helps women feel happy in their own bodies, just as they are. We're not trying to ask you to change. We're just asking you to be awesome. All right, so we're gonna welcome four awesome models on today, and I, your host, Nicole, am gonna talk you through their cool new styles, prints, and colors of the season. Kablam, let's bring it on. All right, Lisa. Lisa is wearing a skirt in the category we call short, fun, and cute. Everything's cute, but not everything is short. Most things are fun. So on the bottom, she's got the lioness skirt. The lioness is a 12-inch skirt. It's one of our shortest skirts. It's got pleats all the way around. Zoop, 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 zoop. Underneath, she's got built-in 4-inch shorties with a brand new cool gripper. We'll give you a close-up of that later. Two pockets in the legs. Oh, what's that? You're getting a phone call. Oh, she's so popular. Oh, my God. Okay, perfect. And then above the phone, in case she's rocking out talking to somebody or listening, we've got a little iPod port on this side. Whoa, I'm just gonna lift up her skirt because that's what we do in Skirt Sports. In the back, we've got a third pocket. It's got a zipper. Nobody's going in that thing except unless you want them to, I guess. Up top, she's wearing our free flow tank. This is a little more of what we call a forgiving belly top. So it's kind of a semi-relaxed fit. No bra, it's a BYOB in this style. Thank you, Lisa. Bomb, love it. Who's up next? Whoa, there's a rock star in the house. Jen Szabo, rock star. Woo, nice. Okay, in addition to her lovely body art, doesn't her body look like a piece of art? I love it. She is rocking our best seller on the bottom. This is the Gym Girl Ultra. This skirt has been with us forever. It is a 14-inch style with the little slits on the side for a range of movement. 5-inch built-in shorties, pocket on each leg. Love it, same as Lisa's. And then up top, she's got on the Wonder Girl tank. Wonder Girl tank, you do not have to be YOB. Most people who are A and B cups love this thing without a bra. If you're a C or higher, you may choose to wear a bra. That's your call. But we've got something secret hiding right down the middle of what we call cleavage alley. It's a cleavage alley pocket. What'd you just pull out of there?
My magic goo.
And a little bucket of love. That's what it is. Thank you, Jen. Thank you. Awesome. Beautiful. All right. Okay, Kristen. What's going on?
Please.
Hey, did they say that mismatched prints is out of trend? I say no. It's in trend. We're making it a trend right now, don't you think? Because up top, Christy is wearing one of our brand new we're both wearing the same print and the same style. It's called the Take 5 Tank. And what we love about this, a little room in the middle, but it's a straighter fit. And the cool thing is we made it a little shorter in the back. That's kind of unusual. Because a lot of times tops will get stuck on your hips and they just kind of want to creep up. This one's purposely slightly shorter in back. On the bottom, awesome style we launched last year. It's called the Hover Capri Skirt. This one's got underneath the most lightweight fabric we use in capris with the pockets, as you're pointing out. What am I doing? I'm wearing the same style. And then up top, we've got our lightweight kinetic mesh or kinetic fabric. Actually, it's called Transonic. I don't even know what I'm saying. But it's got this little overlay. See, I love touching our styles when they're on beautiful people's bodies. And here's the thing. This one's a little higher rise. You can pull it over the hump. Right, lady? Hump to hump. Hump to hump. Hump to hump. Hey, who's that? Who's this girl? Oh, yeah. I'm doing the Christy. All right, lady. Thank you. And beauty! Last but not least, two super classic staples that happen to be Jennifer's faves. On the bottom, our pocket, wait a minute. We're both wearing the Pocketopia. See, everyone loves spring 18. We got the four pockets in this lady, two on each leg, or one on each leg. A zipper, it's a cute pocket back, I love this. And then in the front, what's that little guy? Hey, there's a key pocket. Somebody snuck that thing into the waistband. How cool is that? I like to pull mine up as high as I can. It just makes me feel more secure and comfortable. Jen wears hers like right around where it goes. kind of up to you. That's the cool thing, right? And it's got compressive, supportive fabric. And up top, awesome, awesome framey tank. It is so beautiful on you, especially in our Cosmo Pink. What I love about this tank is it fits pretty much everybody. It's more relaxed fit. So you sized, I think you sized down a little to give it a slimmer look, or you can size up and let it float a little more. The cool thing in the back, little kick slits, just for a little extra range of movement. And I got to touch her butt. How awesome is that? Come on, ladies, bring it over here. Let's do a quick wrap.
Lisa, that's it, there you go, perfect.
All right, everybody. Woo! Woo!